Recover files after reinstalling Windows. Sometimes you may run into problems whose only solution is to reinstall your Windows without even getting the chance to back up your data. Here in this video, we will learn to recover your data even after a clean installation of Windows. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out any future videos. Let's look into the problems which may result in reinstalling of Windows. 1. Windows crash due to hardware failures. 2. Malware or virus attack breaks down operating system. 3. Due to deletion or corruption of Windows system files or boot files. 4. Corruption in Windows registry. 5. Upgrading to a newer version of Windows. 6. Repeated blue screen of death. 7. Installation or uninstallation of any software program causing a startup problem. After installing your operating system, you need to follow these steps before making any further changes in the system. Use following methods to recover your data. Method 1. Recover using Windows backup file history. Method 2. Recover through system restore point. Method 3. Using professional Windows data recovery software. Method 1. Recover lost files with Windows backup file history. Windows file history will back up the files such as photos, videos, documents, etc. via file history. If your file history is turned on, please follow this step, otherwise skip to the next step. Type backup settings in the search menu and open it. Once open, click on Go to Backup and Restore. Now click on the Select another backup to restore files from. Click the Select all files from this backup and click Next. Select the location where you want to restore the files and click Restore. Method 2. Recover through system restore point. Windows will automatically create system restore points periodically whenever it sees significant changes. Always ensure that backup is not made on your primary drive. To recover data using system restore point, go to Control Panel and click Recovery. Select the restore point and click Next to restore data to that specific point in time. Method 3. Using professional Windows data recovery software. Both of above methods depend if you have initially turned on the backup options for Windows. If you have not turned these on, do not panic. We have still got a solution for you. In this case, you can use a professional data recovery tool, TenorShare 4DDIG, to help you recover data from your lost drive. Besides, it supports 1000 plus data types such as photos, video, audio, documents, and more. To recover data from the lost drive, download and install 4DDIG from the official website. Run the program. Once 4DDIG has opened, select the drive from which you lost your data and click the Start button. You can choose target file types to scan. Just click All and start the scan. The scan will take some time to search for all the lost files. If your files are not found by normal scan, you can let 4DDIG continue on with the deep scan. Otherwise, just click Cancel. After the scanning, select the data you want to retrieve and click Recover to save it to another drive for safekeeping. It's as simple as that. Your valuable files have been restored from the lost drive. Hope that this video can help you get all your lost data back after reinstalling Windows. And we highly recommend you remember to backup files daily, and if you do lose data and have no backup of it, just free download 4DDIG to help. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.